Police Scotland remains committed to providing campus cops across Glasgow amid fears some schools could lose out. The force has revealed it is in discussions with Glasgow City Council following changes to a council fund. Councillor Paul Carey raised concerns over the future of the on-site officers at Drumchapel High School and Knightswood Secondary School. A new Glasgow Communities Fund is replacing the integrated grant fund from April next year. It is designed to support third sector organisations across the city, with more than £60 million available over 3 years. Groups can apply for between £20,000 and £200,000 per year, and Mr Carey is concerned the fund's lower limit will prevent some organisations from being able to bid for money. The Scottish Police Authority was awarded £16,000, from the old fund, to partly cover the costs of a campus officer for 2019-20. It received the same amount for 2018-19. Mr Carey said the officers do fantastic work and their loss would have a huge impact on the school communities. Chief Inspector Michael Duddy, Greater Glasgow Police Division, said, "Police Scotland remains committed to supporting the level of school-based officers within Greater Glasgow Police Division. The service is aware that part funding for two school-based officers, which is currently met by the Integrated Grant Fund, will end in April 2020. We are in discussion with Glasgow City Council to assess all the options available to maintain our current service levels to schools and communities. The majority of Glasgow schools have a campus officer to assist young people to make positive choices for the future and avoid crime and antisocial behaviour. In most cases, the costs are split equally between the school and Police Scotland." For more on this story, visit the news article link.